to the 25 for the Lions, a first and 10 for UNA. Perhaps the final play here of the third quarter. Wingo rolls out right. He's being chased on the run. Let's go of it towards the sideline, and it is picked off. Did he stay in bounds? The officials will confer. Yes, interception for the Choctaws. Interception for the Choctaws. Chris Lyles came up with a catch at the 5-yard line, came right down inside the chalk, and the Choctaws come up with a turnover.